A lot of these welders don't come with plugs anymore. You don't need to be an electrician, but if you're a welder, you should probably know how to wire one. Let's get into it. Couple simple tools, wire strippers, slotted screwdriver, and knife. Just like any standard plug, you've got a hot wire, a neutral, and a ground. Don't make the mistake, your ground wire should be about 3/4 of an inch longer.